Now that I've established such a close working relationship with Lord Gervasius's security systems, going back in for those masks shouldn't be too much trouble.
I hope we can count on the quality of this working relationship.
Gervasius's security systems are not the most dangerous thing I've ever worked with.
Do I have to ask what is?
We're on the clock. How has Karras been using the time we've had to wait?
He's been making some modifications to the Mechanist Cathedral, including some sort of valves or seals on the doors. Why, we don't know yet. Inside, it just looks like a huge factory full of machines and equipment. Whatever it is, I'm sure it's tied into those precursor artifacts. The sooner we can get a hold of those, the sooner we'll know.
And get Karras off our backs.
And stop whatever he's planning.
Don't wait up.